why dieting doesn't work, why people gain even more weight after dieting. Food is the easiest way to compensate for the lack of love. Therefore, if we did not receive enough love in our childhood and do not receive enough love now in our current relationship, then we will use food as our coping mechanism. When we have cravings for love and there is nobody who can give us enough love, care, enough support, we will use food as a substitute. Therefore, diet and exercise will never work alone. In our life, we possess several love containers. We receive one from each of our parents. One parent cannot fulfill the container of the other parent. For example, if your father was absent and your mother loved you unconditionally, this is still not enough. Your mother cannot replace the missing love for your father's container. Your partner, your children, your friends, or your pets cannot replace the missing love either. These are different types of love and different types of relationships. Often people try different diets and sport activities. They blame personal coaches and nutritionists for their failures. The truth is, if your inner love container is empty, diet and exercise won't help you to lose weight. A person with a strong willpower can lose weight, but if his psychological issues are not healed, then he will be drawn to food again. His willpower might falter in a stressful situation.